Ladies and gentlemen, I ain't gonna beat around the bush. If you laughed during this video today, you're gonna die tonight.
Okay, now Butters, could you bring over Lemmy Winks for me, please?
Sure.
Oh no.
Oh no. No.
Oh no. By the way, this is a trying not to laugh.
A reaction. Thank
to Lemmy Winks.
Now, what do you think is going to happen?
Please do not put that up his arse.
To the endothermic heat of Mr. Slave's.
Please. Please.
Oh, sick.
Hold on. Why did my man enjoy that?
Ass. Well, it's sick.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead.
It's not!
Hurry onward, Lemmy Winks, or you will soon be dead. The journey before you may be long and filled with woe, but you must escape the gay man's ass so your tale can be told. Lemmy Winks, Lemmy Winks, Lemmy Winks, Lemmy Winks.
Lemmy Winks, you are coming to the entrance of the small intestine. There you must seek out the Sparrow Prince.
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks, the time is growing late.
Engelesque, kind of a catchy song.
Slow down now and seal your fate.
I am the Sparrow Prince. Long has my spirit been trapped within this place. Before you lies the maze of the small intestine. One path leads to the stomach, the other to certain doom. Take with you this helmet and torch. Let them be your guide.
Take the magic helmet torch to help you light the way. There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the manso gate. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win.
All right. Okay.
Lemmy Winks came to the stomach dark. Beneath the depths of the lungs and heart.
What?
You chose your path
the
wisely.
The fuck is that?
I am the catatafish.
Catatafish of the stomach's cove.
If you answer this riddle, the esophagus will let you pass.
Catatafish's riddle will soon be told.
I assure you, the next week will be nothing but pain and suffering.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun.
Lemmy Winks is Lemmy Winks! The tale is nearly through.
Great job, Lemmy Winks.
Thanks to you, we are all free.
But your adventures are just beginning, for you are no ordinary gerbil, Lemmy Winks. You are the Gerbil King.
All hail the Gerbil King!
All right. What the fuck am I watching?
I come with news of great gravity. Another rodent is out there, spreading terrible rumors and hacking emails. Yes, and I'm afraid the news gets worse. The creature doing this, Lemmy Winks, is your brother, WikiLeaks!
WikiLeaks, the phone hacker with a heart of doom. Everyone knows the trouble.
No! Why do I always forget that I'm playing this game?
Lemmy Winks' brother. The evil WikiLeaks.
Why is this fucking mouse or rat or whatever it is got the most beautiful hair in the world?
Evil WikiLeaks.
Once again, WikiLeaks is trying to wreak havoc on our world. Only you can stop him, Lemmy Winks.
Lemmy Winks, king of Jabba's, stop your brother of doom.
Oh, Sparrow Prince. What news do you bring?
WikiLeaks grows stronger with each passing moment. The birds are tweeting that he is about to release...
Can someone explain just the fantasy of what I'm watching right now? Why is there a prince frog that's a cat? Like, why are they all ghosts? Did he die? Who's imagining these guys? Lemmy Winks!
It's his biggest story yet.
Then the moment is truly here. Come, Lemmy Winks, let us make haste! Lemmy Winks.
Lemmy Winks is getting fit.
His heart is so heavy. I weep for him.
Indeed. Could you do it, Frog Prince? Could you kill your own brother?
I thank God I don't have to make that decision. We might need to bring in some outside help.
Quick, we need something to carry him in. Here's a shoebox.
Is he dead?
Hey, what are you doing with my gerbil? We just need to borrow him, kid.
It's a gerbil.
Some kids are stealing my gerbil! Look, dude, we don't have much time. WikiLeaks is about to post his biggest scoop ever on Eavesdropper. Lemmy Winks can stop him. Bob!
There's no time, children. You must take Lemmy Winks now. Grab him.
Run! What is going on?
Oh, dude, he is fucking him up.
Lemmywinks killed him!
Oh. Lemmywinks.
Hey, Dennett! How does it feel to have killed your own brother? Lemmywinks? He's devastated.
Yep, he's devastated.
You made him do it! So before we end this, then I give my review. Shout out to AR, bruh, for always making South Park videos. He makes great compilations. Shout out to you, you legend. Well, I failed. Getting better at this game, aren't I? Before you leave and enjoy the rest of your life, would you guys be so kind to come and follow me on Twitch? I would appreciate it. Come and join the live community. I'm going to start to do more live reactions to stuff. So it could be South Park, it could be Family Guy, it could be... I want to do live reactions to like Cops and Live PD. And I'll just live reactions to everything and anything you guys recommend to me in the live chat. I would appreciate it. There's a link in the pinned comment. Click it. Follow. Boom. I'll stream Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays. Have a great week. Stay healthy. And remember to cut your toenails. Goodbye.